Brad McEwen joins us now after a big day for the NRL. Supercoach Wayne Bennett, he's achieved so much in the game now, he's been knighted.
You could definitely say that, Bill. Bennett has finally ended the speculation over his future, signing a four-year contract with the Newcastle Knights. The deal is believed to be worth $6.5 million, making Bennett the highest-paid coach in Australia.
Knights players arrived home from last night's loss to Brisbane to news their club had landed the biggest signature in rugby league. Wayne Bennett was instead back in Sydney, doing his best to avoid the media. But on the streets of Newcastle, they couldn't contain themselves.
Oh, it's good for the Knights, good for the town.
We're going to get a premiership again. About time too.
Bankrolled by new owner Nathan Tinkler, Bennett's deal is staggering. $1.6 million a season for 4 years. With bonuses for making the finals and winning premierships included, it's understood Bennett's earnings could skyrocket to as high as $12 million. Bennett praised Tinkler in a statement saying, "Private ownership appeals to me. I like it. This guy wants to take Newcastle to another level. That is the type of challenge that appeals to me." The other challenge is a personal one. Bennett has won competitions at Brisbane, St George, Illawarra. If he wins at Newcastle, he'll be the first coach to win three titles at three different clubs. The man Bennett will replace next year, Rick Stone, left disappointed. Also fined $10,000 for comments about referees. It was a day where very little went right. But the rejected Rabbitohs are just relieved the waiting game is over.
Really, everyone was sort of been anxious whether he's going to come here or not, but I think everyone's happy now he's made his decision, everyone can move on.
Adam Hawes, 10 News.